So this bag here is mycelium of Ganoderma lucidum, which is Reishi. And look how thick it is. It's so thick. It's just crazy. Looks like snow crystals. See? And then down here, let's show you what I got here. These two big ones are oysters. And this one here is more reishi, and it's starting to look really good. It's maybe need another month to spread out effectively. That one back there is reishi as well. This is a different one that grows out of compost. But you can see they're really alive.